What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to another episode of Casual Joust. You're playing Robin as an assassin with a Hercules sport and a soul ADC slash mage against the Zeus, a Jormungandr, and a Hunbats.
Most impressive.
We got red at least. That'd use our one and a three. Use our two to get away from Yorm. I've played quite a bit of Yorm recently, and two hurts quite a bit.
Okay.
We can't kill someone here. What are these instead? I'm not entirely confident in our ability to secure those. Took me a while, but we were able to get him.
Nice job.
Yes, you have done well.
Be right back.
Yes.
Out of mana.
I'm going for jungle buff.
Okay.
Orc stopped everything, unfortunately. We gotta try harder.
Thanks.
No problem.
Well, that sucks.
Not gonna do two here because I don't really think we need it. Let's save it for Hunbats.
Oh, sorry.
A little ult out here. Get away from your arm. Should be fine, just under a tower. I got Zeus ult.
Devils take it!
So that kinda sucks that we use our ult. That's better than dying.
The best defense is a good offense.
Get some more potions and head back out. Rush into Transcendence. Would probably be good. I guess I don't know my ability to stack it. So maybe we won't get one. And thankfully it doesn't have Warrior's Blessing, so I said it'd be bad, but I did right there. Give me my free stack. Because on Yorm I usually buy Warrior's Blessing. I'm playing support in Conquest.
Ultimate is down.
Just immune the detonate real quick. Kinda knew he was gonna ult there as we turned it back up. Nice try by the Herc. We were able to get Yorm there. Figured we didn't have enough DPS to kill Zeus before he was able to kill us, but we might have enough to Yorm, and I was correct. At least we got an extra kill out of him before he died. I guess we'll get a Yoden's Wrath. Or maybe a Crusher. We'll probably get a Crusher. Healing Potion.
Be right back!
We've been taking my dog to the park recently. And let him off leash, because we've been trying to train him to do better. He's been doing pretty good. Whenever I see people with other dogs, I still try and put them on a leash. Just because, still don't entirely trust them. And then maybe for their second, maybe we'll get you in just for a cooldown. This hurts. Maybe I just have more overhead kicks. And also, I should probably level that next. I like to level 3. You know, a lot of people say you're supposed to level 2. I like to heal. But we'll level the 2 for sure this game. After the 1 and the ult.
Cancel that!
Ultimate is down.
We kind of wasted our 2 there, unfortunately.
Hey, enemy ultimate down.
Kill this before you detonate. Just run the hell away from your arm. Arm's OP. If they kind of miss this one, slow him. Can't run that way because there's 100 bats. I think he might jump.
Any other god would be dead by now.
Over here. I'm gonna be super greedy.
Be right back.
Okay.
I've got a Shogun's, who's gonna be kind of good for all 3 of us. And give me some defense against Zeus and Yorm, so that'll be helpful.
Retreat.
On my way. Ultimate is
ready. And I haven't played on instant cast, so. But I'm getting a little bit more used to it finally. So, I'm like used to it enough to the point where I don't forget every game that I'm playing with it. They're all in mid. So we're gonna do these. Probably should be helping mid. Instead, we're gonna farm. I like farming. I have blink a couple seconds. Should have 2'd immediately.
Okay.
Blink. That's why Blink's good, because you can use it to run away as well as to initiate.
Be careful.
Your middle tower. We're totally out of mana.
Even more protection.
Let's try and get to the ward. And head back to mid. Or right lane, rather.
Where my money at?
You have done well.
There's no why.
3v1, and they got one of them. That's pretty impressive. Put a ward down over here.
To leave an eye here.
Yes,
most impressive.
See where your arm's going? Probably this way. That's why instacast is nice, because it's kind of hard to miss when you just press a button and use abilities. I'll take his blue buff. More mana. And we'll just run this way.
Attack! Gank!
Alright.
Most impressive.
We got sold to, again, this is being dumb, because Yorm is probably like right here. Do a blink. No, they don't blink. I'm good. So I'm just gonna back. Way back here, because the arm's 1 is pretty long range. Well, we're fine. But yeah, so basically I just called gank so that way Sol would use an ability, which she used her 2, which is enough for me to go in and then land my 3 quite easily. And then auto attack a couple times, use my 1, auto attack, and then Zeus speeds. so he could just walk around freely, but at that point he was one hit, so I just used my two and killed him. So I'm about to use a three, he jumped away. I'm going to be almost dead from this Zeus detonate, but that's how Zeus works. Yeah, blue, so we're gonna call. Take it. Perk. Yeah. So Zeus does a million damage, even though I have defense. But, I mean, it's Zeus. So. Let's get more pen, more damage. So we're gonna need it against the arm. Oh, it's gonna be nice, too, though, to get some more mitigation.
Ultimate is ready.
Ultimate is ready.
Don't forget beads in the second active. I'm going to clear the minions first. Yeah, I don't know. Something that's like why I like leveling a heal, because then I'd actually get an okay heal here. Right now it's basically nothing. But I imagine I should be trying to immune more damage. So I do have 30% cooldown, which is nice. Back with this, heal up. Should really be buying some wards too, so I like to ward this spot right here. In order to see when they go to fire, when they go to blue buff, when they're coming to right lane, just a bunch of useful information awarding there. If we had Crusher, how much healing do they have? And they do have a fair amount, so Divine Rune would be good. Or Brawler's Beat Stick, rather. Orb's not building Gem or Stone of Binding there fully, so that's nice. Damage there, but not the.
Be careful.
Not the open here. We got Zeus at least, that's good. We did miss her one. Just a little bit, fortunately. And not even a second for our cooldowns again, fortunately, before we died. Yeah. Probably could have went not quite as hard, or missed less autos. Let's get beads. Let's some bats all. Aegis would be good versus Zeus and your arm. Beads is mostly good versus some bats. Kinda good versus your arm. Not really. The arm, if you, even if without CC, you're still kinda dead. If you can keep up with you. But let's get bead stick for reduced healing. And then let's get. It's a ward.
This should serve me well.
Or a ward, at least. Okay. I would like this, but we're gonna get this hole just because it's here. If it wasn't here, I'd take that. But there does not look like a fire giant. Usually you can tell by like animation. We'll waste our two there. That's on a reasonably low cooldown at this point. To reveal your arm. I said if you pushed him, I was gonna hit him with one. But just to pull. But I have my three back up. I thought I rooted him, but maybe he's immune to root to this three here. That was a good from Betzel. They all got away, man. Alright, so just dive your arm real quick. I need the jungle buff.
Attack fire giant!
Do fire giant back. Let's get kill Zeus. I feel like let's get something that has both. And 10% cooldown would be good. So we'll get Spirit Robe would be good versus Hanbat's kind of for Zolt and Yorm. Not so much Zeus. Mental's good versus everybody. It's expensive. So we'll probably get Spirit Robe. Yeah, I did get all my health off the time. Cool. Okay, so we don't do any damage to your arm. Oh, unfortunately, I did pull him in a bad time. So I'm gonna go for red. Play a fight. Red buff. Look, top gold is probably one of the most important stats to have. And then you have the most items, and items are pretty impactful. At least for the first, you know, 20 minutes or whatever. And a little bit longer in Conquest. Maybe like 30 minutes in Conquest. And 25. Well, a little bit less in the other game modes because you get more money per second, so you can buy items faster. I don't know why I was trying to take that. I have red still. Actually, yeah, I can get this. I might as well get this. I think it's probably better. It won't help me versus Zeus too much, but Humbats, that'll probably help. Any worm. Zeus kills you from really far away. Sometimes close.
Attack! All attack!
Okay. We need wards!
Yes, we can. My name.
I don't know why I'm going that way.
Phoenix.
They're blue real quick. Just again, just to farm as much as possible. We have Shogun here, so we should actually do a decent amount of damage. I think it relatively easily. So we got Shoguns and Pen and Demons. Do some playing damage here. Probably die, but oh well. No, I figured out Humbats is gonna go in and like hold something, but I guess not. I might try that now.
Be right back.
Figured your armor's coming right up towards me.
Be right back.
Attack fire giant.
You can probably do it pretty quick.
Be careful, be careful.
Be right back.
We don't have wards. We'll get first at it real quick. Stand still, we decide to do that slam thing. And get that before they even know. That'll give Herx more regen, he survives well. So back, get rid of this. Go to popular items and see. Your Berserker probably isn't terrible on Robin. but that would be earlier. Still Zeus, Yorm. Let's get Blackthorn. Or, Blackthorn. No, Blackthorn's gonna give us too much cooldown, so let's get a Frostbound. So Zeus has a hard time getting away from us, because he can beads or three, or Herc, or Soul, or my auto attacks, but hopefully not everything. So we kind of ulted for nothing there. Well, nah, I guess it helped us through Yorm. Whiffed my three there, so it's kind of landed on Zeus. Do a fireman at least, that's kinda nice. Wait. We are finally leveling the heal, so that's nice. Oh no. I don't know how the Titan targeted me when I was outside the circle. Oh well. Also, I definitely should look at my map. I tunnel visioned hard there. So we'll waste blink here, just to get away.
On my way!
Oops.
Because I was not paying attention. I thought Herc was still near me, and he was long gone. But we still got out fine. And they actually must have nerfed the cooldown of Blink again at some point. It's 110 seconds now. But that's fine, because Blink is pretty good. No. Totally. Still blue here. More cooldown. Yeah, Gem on Yorm is definitely an excellent item. Because it's super annoying. It's like Gem on Poseidon, basically, where it's not, you don't need it, but he's just so much better with it. You might as well get it every game. It's probably not worth the beat thing, but yeah. Still dead anyway. But oh well, I feel I'll be dead for half the cooldown anyway, which is not quite true, but it'll be time to buy stuff. So see, there's the positive. Now time to buy stuff, and at my leisure now. Hopefully Hercules doesn't die. But he's Hercules, so, you know, he should be okay. Never mind, they have Zeus and Anti-Heal. That heal is pretty good though, even with anti-heal. To be fair, he did take most of the health bar. Honestly, yeah, he's taking a lot of damage at least. Let's save up for replace boots now. We have upgraded beads. I don't really need to upgrade blink for quite a while, because blink. And upgrading it gives you a small mitigation buff for 2 seconds. So that's not the greatest. But like, reduce the cooldown by like 30 seconds or something. That'd be good. But no. Anyway, to that. Thankfully, I do have a good amount of defense. The Yorm can't just like one shot me. Oh no. Basically, that's the problem with Yorm with Jen. I have to walk over that. We did manage to catch him with the Fury, at least. It was rooted for her. Wasn't quite able to finish him. And we immuned part of Zeus' damage. So we still almost died, but we immuned just enough to live. Nah, you know what? I don't even want that. I'm just gonna save it before the boots thing.
No problem. Ultimate is down.
So now I'm in ult or beads for 30 seconds, so I'll be a little bit careful. But naturally, I'm still gonna try and murder Zeus anyway, because, you know, Smite. I'm a casual Smite player. Just, my only singular train of thought is murder everyone on the enemy team that I see all the time, 24/7, on the site, as much as possible. You know, no reason to. No reason to ever do objectives or anything. Just always kill, 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 all the time, 100%. They're doing their blue right now.
Okay.
I'm just missing everything. I was actually doing a better job hitting stuff earlier. It was weird. I don't know. Big fire giant. They're reasonably fast. I'm gonna start trying to get some auto attacks on him more. It's frostbound.
Nice job.
No, you have done well.
I figured better to use abilities rather than ability auto attack ability on Hunbats there, because he does have a jump. You can just jump away. We're gonna focus the Phoenix here to kill it. At least get that down again. Hold back in here for some damage. Not enough damage, unfortunately. Hunbats must have got defense too. Yeah, he's mental. We'll kill him. Fortunately, we go down to Zeus. He'll be Zeus. And Blake Man. And he has 6 damage items, one of them being boots.
This should serve me well.
Much magic defense do I have, anyway? We have 166. And okay. He's at 40. What is that? Oh, wait, it's her. Well, I'm terrible at this. 166 minus 40. Okay, so 126 defense, and 100, I believe, is 50%. So I have slightly over 50% damage mitigation from him, like 60% or something, and still almost just dead from everything. Like, not in one shot, at least, but he still hurts. So we're gonna get that, sell boots, and get... And does he have shard? He does not have a shard. So unless he buys that, more defense wouldn't actually hurt. So let's get a pestilence, if nobody has it, which nobody does. So we'll get more anti-heal. Anti-heal's really good. Especially versus Zeus with Bancrofts. Any Orm with Sovereignty and Thebes. Now we have, what, 60%? Or no, 25 and 40. So 65%. Ooh. Big numbers now. Dodge the 1. Go in for the 3. Which, I don't really know what happened, because Yorm landed his 2. So I just kind of get knocked out of it. Or his 3, rather. Okay, here, Hunbat Soul. Let's go try and save Soul. Which we were too late to do. And then I whiffed my... Oh my. I whiffed my ult. And then my 3. I'm just going to run away from everything. Save my 2 for he goes after me. Of course, the Titan's like the slowest entity in existence. It has no interest in actually killing him. But he's gonna get out fine. See if he can't defend here. The blink was wholly unnecessary there. I'm using the detonate there, so he takes not really all that much damage. Red is probably already down. Look at the timer. Of course it is. I didn't even pay attention enough to see who has it, to be honest. I just knew that it would be down. Ooh, it's a little mic team. They're not on fire giant, so that's good. They probably did these and then backed.
Attack, attack, attack.
Oh, no.
On my way.
There's a Hunbats. I don't know if he just jumped or if he used... Yeah, shit. Probably should have just ulted over the wall there. Which is definitely what I should have done. But now I throw my ult delays. Ow. Should be fine though. We got Zeus ult at least.
Zeus.
Zeus. Oh, do we have power pot?
This should serve me well.
Get one of those. See, that would like to be nice.
Defend the fire giant.
Oh, here's Zeus. So I love how that's a soul bonus, which does not look like he is. We'll farm a little bit more. Oh, red's up. That's where they are. Man, I'm just not landed three. Oh, man. Try and spread out our autos here so we can win one. We kill all of them.
On my way.
You really gotta help soul more. I'll keep not paying attention.
Sorry. Retreat behind us.
I meant to two there. But, oh well, it didn't really do any damage anyway. So. Thought it was gonna go that way. At least I have my ult for damage reduction. If I landed my one end in auto right there, we might have killed him. But, I don't know. Top kills, top gold, hurt us, top damage mitigated. Let's say he's carrying harder than I am. Even though we have a couple more kills, those are probably just more or less hits. That's still a decent game, though. Even though we lost. Humbats is laughing. I mean, I guess that's fair enough. I missed a good amount of stuff. And they murdered Soul like 11 times, so, you know, that's a thing. But it's not Soul's fault. GG, go play. Get rid of these three pop-ups. There's more. The builds. Check the stats. So, yeah, her actually did the most damage there by a decent bit on her team. Zeus, of course, did the most because he's Zeus. Her could mitigate quite a bit. Orm actually didn't do a ton. I mean, he did enough for a Guardian, but I was the only one that warded because I've actually started warding in Joust. But I hope everyone enjoyed. See you next time.